Alright, welcome back to what is hopefully finally the last episode. Wait a minute. How do I fix this? Let's see. There it is. Okay. Alrighty, there we go. That's it. That's where. This part makes me freaking nervous. And that's because one fuck up and you're just done. This last part might be a little more entertaining to people just because, I don't know, people enjoy watching other people suffer and fail at video games. I find that's generally the most fun. Good. We're off to a wonderful start, we are. An excellent, excellent start. At this rate, might even end up using the last two continues. What the fuck was that? I fell through the platform. I fell through the platform. You saw that, right? What in the unholy fuck? By the gods! Me just trying to concentrate. Screw you, you robotic chickens. So I just had a fucking turtle's reaction time just there. Sure how there's boxes just floating in midair. But you know, it's best not to question things. Careful, 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 careful. Okay, yep. Great. Good. Good, great. Awesome, outstanding, amazing. Once again, a turtle's reaction time. I was doing relatively okay up to this point, and now suddenly I'm just chewing through continues like it's nothing. These last few stages are brutal. In the words of Sonic, how long is this gonna go on? But for real though, like, how long is this fucking stage? Well, I'm out of rings. I am fucked. Fucked with a capital F. Capital F fucked. Ooh. Nope. Big fat nope on that one. That's the last continue, too. Hold up, what? Okay, I go back to the beginning. Okay, that's the last continue. Hmm. I don't know how tempted I am right now to just use save states. Honestly. Holy shit. But we made it so far. We made it so far. Not doing it. I made it so far. Just have it all ripped away. I don't know. I feel like that's the only way we're gonna make it through this in a timely manner. Otherwise, it's gonna be probably a few more episodes on our hands. At least one more of me just failing this one stage over and over again. Just check how long I've been recording for real quick. Alright, 12 minutes. Okay. I want to make sure I time this to where the platforms don't fall before I make it to the next, There we go. Okay, good. The hell? Okay, hold on. Okay, we got one more life too. Hopefully I can make it. We'll see. Can I pick up at least one more ring? Yep. Okay, yeah. 100-ish rings down the fucking drain. Oh my god. Okay, I tried picking up that ring. I thought I got it, but nah. Nope, didn't get it. If these things didn't have spikes on the bottom, I would be fine, but Christ almighty. This is too much, guys. Fuck. Did the rain just go up there? Where I could... It's making me lose my sanity. Even when I don't jump, they still touch me. Get the ring! Oh god. One off screen too. Quit fucking shit, dude. Are you kidding me with this? Fuck me. get the fucking ring. Get it, fucking get it. Oh, yeah, Jesus Christ almighty. Don't fucking touch me. Come on. Ugh. Yes! Fucking finally. So essentially what that means is if I lose my last life on the next one, when I pull up the level select, I can just skip this one because I beat it. That's the rules I made for this. Because if I hadn't beaten this just now, I would have been tempted either to use save states or just skip this stage entirely, but I don't have to do that. Or, you know, now I can do that. And it'll be sort of fair. I don't know, I'm just making up my own rules at this point. I forgot that's a no-no. Alright. There we go. Alrighty. So we're gonna have to study this attack pattern a few times. So I know there's one that's easy to follow. Because that's the first thing he does, and then that, okay, dash back and forth. And then I think the next one's a jump, yeah. Okay. I remember some of his attack patterns, but not all of them, so... Alright, jump, stand there, jump, okay, so it's two, I know one of them, he jumps and there's spikes and you have to stand in a particular spot for them not to hit you. So that's what I'm anticipating. Completely botched that one up. I think next one, hopefully, is a V, yep. And then I think it's, another... There we go, and then I think the next one is, is a roll two. Just, okay, there we go, and then... I think the next one is the jump and the spike. There we go. Yeah, that's it. And... There we go. Okay. Got that boss. Still gotta do Eggman, and this is like a back-to-back thing, so I'm gonna... But, hard to say precisely how long this is gonna take, but... What the hell? Alright, well, this went on longer than expected, so I'm gonna finish in the next one. But we're gonna finish this today for sure. So all three of these are going up same day, but we're finishing this like today. We're so close. And, you know, those of you watching who are salty about me using cheat codes, suck it. It had to be done. Anyway, see you in the next one.